I think the big thing is making sure students understand that we're still here, we're still functioning, we're still enrolling. If they have questions, they definitely can call us. If they're planned out and approved, if they can go to our website, there's a how to register instruction set that we can also share with them, and then it just walks them through the registration process with student planning. If they've downloaded the mobile app, they can register themselves through their mobile app. So the idea is hopefully for their protection, for ours, is if they can do this from the comfort and safety of their home to do that. There's expanded Wi-Fi throughout the city that, you know, some students can just pull up in their car in a parking lot, whether it's at the AISDs or even our own over by the museum, where they can register, connect to our Wi-Fi, don't get out of your car. But we're still able to help if they have questions. It's the advisors page where they can go and make an appointment with their advisors. It will be, hopefully, you know, a lot of it is pushing them to use tech supported. So it will be phone, Skype, email. Some of them are even using Google Meet. And so it just depends on the format. So I'm located in the Ware office. And so we are seeing students in person. Limited, of course, just because it's me. Everybody else is working from home. I have a setup here where I have a virtual advising area. And so students, when they come see me, they go see me there. They don't see me in person. And so I have Skype set up. And when they sit down, we have a conversation. And then I say, I'm gonna cast my my screen. You're going to see what I'm doing. And so that's been able to work. So really just making sure students are making appointments with their advisors, shooting them emails, making sure that they're still connecting with them. Some of them are pretty easy. They've already planned out a lot of these classes, so it's really about approving, resequencing. Some of them are brand new. We're about to see our brand new high school students, and so we're going to be working with those. So just making sure, and of course, we're still managing our main number, the 371-5440. So if they have questions, they can always call us there, and we'll get back to them as soon as we can. But really just reaching out to their advisors who are working, they're just working remotely.